Okay, it's November 25th, 2012, and I've now seeing my first live snake in South America. Well, look at the way it widened its neck. It's like a cobra. I don't know what sort of snake it is. It looks a lot like a rattlesnake as well, but doubt it. It doesn't seem to have a rattle at the back, but it has similar traits. I'm going to be careful, I don't get hit by a car here. There's a truck coming from the other direction. The snake's in danger of being run over. It doesn't like me. I'd be interested to see how it reacts to this truck coming by. Right off the road. He's not in the truck's path at the moment. I always try to save them if I can, but I don't know about this one. Oh well, there's nothing seems to be coming now for a while, so if he hurries across, he should be okay. Try to encourage him. Go, go, go. He's pretty slow. I don't think the road surface is very conducive to snake progress. You better hurry before the next truck or car comes along. It's only small, but it looks dangerous. It definitely does not look like a harmless snake, although I doubt it's got enough venom to really create a lot of problems for an adult human. Here comes another truck. Come on, snake, you better get off the road. Squash, but I can't see any hurt for this one. There's not much I can do. I can't pick it up. I think it's just too dangerous. I think it's done for. I can't imagine it won't get hit now. That's it. Dead snake. I tried. I guess I could have tried a little harder, but in the end, it probably just would have come back another time and got run over. Anyway, so much for that. I'll continue on my way. On this very long, straight road. I'm constantly off on the side there, so I don't know how many of those snakes I've trodden over. He had a long time to get across the road, but just decided to stop in the middle of it. Probably trying to warm his body on the tarmac. Okay, I'll say goodbye for now.